I'm Michele from Tenuta Lenzini, from Tuscany, Lucca, in the north part of Tuscany near the Tyrrhenian Sea. And I'm a wine grower and winemaker, biodynamic. So we produce wine and we create grape following the Steiner philosophy. We use only natural preparation to take care of our wine. We have a sandy soil and sand and clay, and for that reason we plant Merlot, Cabernet Sauvignon, Cabernet Franc, Syrah and Alicante Boucher for the red. And for the white we planted Vermentino and Sauvignon Blanc. And we produce a wine that the name is Vermignon, because it's a blend between Vermentino and Sauvignon Blanc. My favorite wine, the name is Poggio de Paoli. Why? In my opinion, it's a right expression of my ground, my personality.